Tonight, a driver describes a scary ordeal.
I couldn't stop it. There was no way for me to stop it.
So how did this SUV end up inside a building?
That's tonight at 11 on NBC5.